Prayers of contrition are those when we turn to God and we ask God forgiveness for our failings. Virtually every faith tradition throughout the world has prayers of contrition, but in the church we've been given the Our Father, with what St. Augustine called the most radical part of the prayer, "Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us." It's not just God forgive us, it's God forgive us in the same manner in which we forgive others. So proper prayers of contrition means that not only do we ask God for forgiveness, we also have to forgive one another. So one of the best prayers to help us with that is the prayer at the Mass, the Confiteor, where we confess to Almighty God in our thoughts and in our words, in what we have done and what we have failed to do. Sins of commission, where we do things that are wrong, and sins of omission, where we fail to do what is right. And these prayers of contrition are ways of being more fully united in God's mercy and sharing that mercy with one another. In addition to the Confiteor, we also have the act of contrition, in which we might say, "Lord, I'm sorry for my sins with all my heart." But that's not the greatest prayer of contrition if it's not true. The great St. John Vianney said, "Never lie to God in prayer." That might sound pretty obvious, but John Vianney said, if you're not sorry for your sins with all your heart, don't say that you are. Instead, say, "Lord, I'm not sorry enough for my sins. Help me to be more sorrowful." So if we trust in God's enlightenment, if we trust in God's grace, prayers of contrition can help us to grow closer to God and closer to each other.